Today I will see you how to remove cartridge from Canon Maxima IP1300 pre-inject printers. Step 1. First, switch the printer switch and then press the power button and please wait. Printer is going. And then open the cover. And please wait. The print cartridge are going the opening step. And then press the cartridge. This is the color cartridge. Then close the cover, and press the power button. Printer is turned off. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.